It's just that he's really nice to me. Well, it's just that he's really nice to me.
Hi, you guys. So today we got some series.
So we got some series, you guys.
If you guys, if you guys want to do another theory video of Fortnite, go smash that like button and we will do it and subscribe. If we hit 35 subscribers, I will do a part two. Or if we either hit 10 likes or 35 subscribers, I will do a part two. So you got, all right. So you got. So here are my feelings about the Omen and season.
Sorry about telling him if he can.
And I'm serious about the season 5 theme. A lot of people think that it's going to be movie theme, but we'll go back. We'll do that later, actually. So, Omen.
Yes, Saturday.
There's this thing called the Omen. And on Saturday. And I was just like this, what the heck is that?
Please stop it, Riley.
And then I saw that actually it was too cool. Like the pose was like this. Look at this. So it was too cool. So my predictions is that it's gonna be like the Skull Trooper. It's not gonna. So my predictions are. I like it better. I guess I'm gonna have to go over here. So my predictions are that the Omen.
Stop it, Riley. Stop it.
Fine.
I can hear you.
Alright. My theories are that the Omen will be like the Skull Trooper and it will not be out again.
Just stop it.
So, it's gonna kind of be like since it's too dope.
Stop it, Riley. I feel like anybody with a cape
won't come back. It's kind of like the Blockbuster. It's only going to be out for 3 more weeks.
That's no nonsense, boy.
But then it'll be done, okay. So. Already been 2. So my predictions are that the Omen will not be returning to Fortnite.
Another prediction about season 5.
There are some TVs that show a skull. Like, I don't know what's with that, but my predictions about season 5 are. If you go over to Moisty Meyer, you see like, if you just started Fortnite, one of your challenges will be to search daily, to search film cameras. And if you're out of TV, that kind of looks like it's going to be movies. Before season 4 came out, it was like a llama. Now there's like a, which was like sometimes they don't get these lines, these colors. If it's like if there's like no internet or something, and that's what it was doing was it kept the llama, which meant there was no connection, which means meteors were coming. But now,
I feel like super villains are gonna.
I feel like this, like next year is gonna be super revealing to me because this year, like the Omega and the Flytrap and the Omen, Blockbuster, no, it is the Blockbuster. Yeah, those people are villains. I feel like they are, and it's either a movie theme because like Boise Meyer is like now like a movie place, so it's either one of those.
Go back into the stadium.
Climb up that ladder. I want to show them the cool TV.
Here.
Do you see that? Go in it. Do you see that, you guys? So if you guys didn't see that, it was like it's just like a. Oh, Gab, do it again. Gab, we got a better view.
chop, chop, chop.
Jim, 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 show them the TV.
I chop, chop, chop it.
Oh, dang it. Well, I don't know if I got it right. I'm sorry, you guys, but that is my predictions. Number one. This wooden,
I literally dropped.
Number one, the series. Ellen G. Within Two Games.
Oh, no.
Look, the bear thing is. Even though he's out there, he's
back. He's running away. I'm gonna end this video. Bye bye.